641, we are back in the 608 this morning with a way that you can help spoil your pet. Petphoria's slogan states it's a dog treat brand with a purpose. You'll notice the unforgettable packaging and an adorable mascot right away, a cute Yorkie named Benny. Grace Wang is the local woman behind it all. She wants Petphoria to be one day bring joy and comfort to dogs all across the nation. But the Madisonian is also helping provide jobs to people living with disabilities in Wisconsin. Wang outsources the production of her treats to a Milwaukee nonprofit that employs adults with disabilities.
Being an AAPI member, just all that, women-owned, you know, small business, supporting other small businesses, has just been a real dream come true for me.
Wang launched Petphoria in December 2020 after raising more than $3,500 through Kickstarter. And the company was also recently awarded $10,000 from Project Pitch It. That's the number one, you know, award there. Wang's homemade organic treats come in four different and punny flavors. They're pretty good. I haven't tried them, but they look good. She says the containers are cute enough to keep even after the treats are gone. There's also dog toys and apparel for the humans as well. Grace tells me she hopes to open up a pop-up store in Madison soon. And she's also doing a special 15% off sale for those watching the story in the 608 this morning. I'm told that sale runs through the weekend. So if you're interested, you can learn more by going to channel3000.com. And I say I didn't try that because she actually offered me to try it. She said that they're so, you know, they have like all the right ingredients that humans can eat it too. But I'm just like, yeah, you know, I mean, I love food. You guys know that. I'm always eating and drinking here in the 608. But I'm like, I don't know if I'm quite ready to eat the dog food quite yet. Though it did look really good.
Yeah, what are some of the kind of flavors, or what are some of the treats that they've got available?
So they were super, like I said, punny. Like, one of them was Peanut Barker.
Nice.
Which, like, sounded really good. I can't remember the other ones, but they all, like, sounded, I mean, yeah. I mean, if it wasn't dog food, I probably would have been eating it. But
there you go. You set it out here in the newsroom, open to everybody, and it probably wouldn't last
that long. It probably would be gone in a heartbeat.
Yeah, they probably wouldn't know that it's dog treats, but, yeah,
it looks good. The packaging, it looks, I think we're all about looks these days as well. So, hey, if it looks good, it's probably going to be
It sounds like her brand is set up for a lot of success.
Yeah, giving back to the community here, too. Mm-hmm. You can't get any better than that.
All right, good story. Thanks for sharing it, Josh.
Yes, remember to let me know what inspires you here in the 608. You can reach out either on social media or email us at in the 608 at WICTV.com for a chance to be featured.